Ever wonder what human has counted the highest? And just how long would it take to count to a million or a billion? Well, wonder no more. Let's start with a million. The most commonly put forward time it would take to count from 1 to a million out loud is about 23 days. Now, given this figure is cited in many a textbook and first appearing in a book literally titled How Much is a Million, you might assume it's reasonably close to correct. But this is not the case. This number massively underestimates the actual time needed with this assumption both that you could speak nonstop without doing literally anything else, even eating or drinking, and also assuming you could average 2 seconds per number spoken, which is also not possible, as we'll get into. So just how long would it actually take someone to count to a million? Well, thanks to the efforts of one Jeremy Harper, we know the real-world answer. How did Mr. Harper figure this out? Well, to help raise money for a charity that helps disabled people, he did it from June 18th to September 14th, 2007, and live-streamed the entire thing online for everyone to watch. Harper recited numbers aloud, read off a computer monitor, which is a pretty essential thing here for speed and not messing up, for about an average of 16 hours every 24-hour period for 89 straight days. To be clear, we're not saying this all couldn't be in theory done faster. Harper did occasionally take small mini breaks to do things necessary for a living, and he also wasn't trying to set a speed record to count to a million. However, given his overall pacing when counting was reasonably quick, he dedicated the vast majority of his wake time to the task at hand, and the large sample size of counting time we're dealing with here, this seems to be a pretty good ballpark figure. Now, within those 89 days, it took Harper about 1,424 waking hours, or about 5.13 million seconds, to count to a million, doing almost nothing but counting. This would mean that the real-world average time to speak each number is roughly 5.13 seconds. Granted, when we timed Harper saying some of the largest numbers and averaged it out, it was around 2.6 seconds each. But in between, time was needed to, you know, breathe, give the tongue, jaws, etc. a quick rest, and take time to think about the next number on the screen before saying it to avoid messing up. So what about a billion? As no one has ever counted that high, and no individual human ever will unless we solve that whole mortality thing, it's difficult to get quite as accurate of a general ballpark figure. Seemingly the best way to do this would be to gather, say, 10,000 people and have them all take 100,000 number long segments out of the 1 billion number line and begin counting. We then simply need to add up the total time and get a good rough estimate. But as we don't know 10,000 people willing to volunteer a couple weeks of their lives to such a task, we'll give it our best college try at an estimate using Harper's numbers as a reference point. On that note, as a sort of baseline, if we assume that the average time to say each number was the same as around what it was to count to 1 million, and assume the same very reasonable criteria as Mr. Harper used, counting roughly 16 hours per day with small breaks here and there to eat, drink, etc., that would be a whopping 5,126,400,000 seconds, or about 1,424,000 hours of actual counting time. After adding in the other 8 hours of the day, this comes out to 89,000 days, or roughly 244 years. And if you're curious about the whole no need to do anything else but count scenario, that would be roughly 59,333 days, or about 163 years. But of course, the time to say each number would actually go up slightly as one ascended the number ladder. But how much? Considerably based on a few practice runs we attempted on some of the larger numbers. Beyond it being much harder than you might expect, keeping the large number in your head to increment properly, an issue that could be avoided via reading the numbers off a screen as Harper did, the actual average time to say something like 322,452,799 for us was around 4 seconds at a normal speaking pace. Given Mr. Harper averaged an additional 2.5 seconds in between each number, we're looking at a slightly more realistic number, though still with a large error bar, of about 6.5 seconds average for those larger figures. The lower digits, of course, would be closer to Mr. Harper's 5.13 total seconds, but as with counting to a million, the upper end would come to dominate pretty quickly. So just for an exceptionally rough ballpark figure, we'll go with a more realistic 6 seconds per number average, giving us around 1,666,667 hours, or 104,167 days, counting 16 hours per day, or roughly 285 years, assuming one had the benefit to get to read the numbers off a screen. Without this, we're quite certain, given our little practice runs with counting such large figures, that it would take much, much longer due to added interim seconds needed for focusing thinking in order to keep the numbers in one's head, as well as stave off mental breakdowns as the years go on. So then, to sum up, how long would it take to count to a billion? We'll go with somewhere between 244 to 285 years, counting for about 16 hours per day. And if you happen to know 10,000 people who want to dedicate a couple weeks to counting, maybe we can come up with a more accurate figure.